Waiting for the living to get on. There she is. Hello.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yep.
We both literally just started the party at the same time. That was totally hilarious. Alright, I think I'm in your world. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm right outside your house.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there's people there. There you go. Cool. I don't know why I'm way over here. What the hell am I way over here?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm at that little farm next to our camps.
That's where you got off last time.
Is it? Okay. I'm just a little turnaround right now. Hold on 1 second. Oh, yeah. I see. Okay. Hi there. Okay.
Sound like your throat is sore.
Yeah. My stupid thing I've been fighting came back. I've been talking like this all day. It was really fun to try to teach. And then I was done, and they're like, hey. Somebody had an hour-long class, but they left halfway through. They got sick. Yeah, we don't have anyone else. Can you take it? I'm like, oh. And I mean, what was I gonna say? Like, no. I mean, I guess I could have, but I don't know.
Hey, it's a little bit more money.
Yeah, that's true. Oh my God, get the fuck away from me! Get the fuck away from me! Well, there's no Christmas course over here. I'm just running the fuck away. I see you!
Yeah, last time we played, you signed off from there.
Okay, I didn't remember. Yeah, I think you're looking for Christmas scores.
Yeah.
Whoa!
You're tired, so instead of walking back to the camp, you just went to bed.
Let me run over my camp real quick. Cody, do not touch that. Thank you. Ow! So how was your day today? The day after Christmas at work, or a couple days after Christmas at work?
It was good. We were out of change, pretty much.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you had it Sunday, so you can't even go to the bank.
And before that was Christmas stuff. Christmas vacation, so they weren't open.
Jesus.
They weren't open Christmas Eve, Christmas, the day after Christmas, it was a Saturday.
Oh my God. That's crazy.
And so we ran out of cash, but we were telling everyone it's because of the corn shortage.
Because because of the coin shortage. It's not because you guys, keep bringing in fucking 20s.
Yeah.
Oh, here you go. I just got this. Are you in front of me or like near me?
I am. Hold on, I'm stuck on your barbecue.
Oh no.
Let me see if I fast travel to you. Let's see if it will work.
Okay.
And it'll unstick me. Yeah, I was running along your the railing like I always do, and I got stuck on the railing. And
got stuck on my cow. Santa, you better bring me some more fucking presents. I only got a couple.
Right, I'm behind your scarecrow.
I see. Alright, here, let me give you... I guess I got another one of these just now, so here. I'll give you... Oh, boy, there's something else right now. Alright, there you go. I know I already put one up there, but I know you like to learn things, so...
I know the modern paintings. But I'll
take
the
you do? Yeah. Alright, I'll sell the modern painting one then. Attempted to decorate local fauna with a Rudolph nose billiard case feature
possessed to cannot dissolve. Apparently, I already had a mole rat wind chime in my thing.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I went in there to learn it and they said I had two of them.
Oh, sweet. There was somebody running around here a few minutes ago.
There's no time to be upset anymore. Let it all go.
This unit has been programmed with the task of wishing all who brought it back a happy holiday.
Hey! Sorry, I didn't really yell at you there.
Holidays. No worries.
Cannot stand it. Hey! Hey! Charlie, he's not messing with you. Come here. Come here, Anna. I know, he's big and he's big dummy, huh? He just didn't mean to step on you. You don't have to be so mean to him. He just got giant paws and you're so little. Alright. Are we all good? Yeah, we good? Cody? What are you doing, dude? Do I always messing with an animal. Sorry, I'm in a hurry. I don't know what you're doing. I'm just trying to...
I'm just standing in there.
Oh, okay.
I have no idea where you are.
You don't know, where I am?
Oh, yeah, you're in there. I see.
I was going to say, I'm still in here. Cody, stop touching things. Just because you can reach it. Doesn't mean you should. Cody, please, dude. Please stop touching things. He drives me crazy sometimes. Alright. I guess people are buying plans. So now I've got a whole bunch of space in here.
Yeah, people have been buying plans out of mine too.
I guess that's good. Alright, cool. Got 30 of them in there. Is that you hopping around the water?
Yeah, once in the water, I'm walking to my camp.
Oh, yeah, I see. Oh, I'm dying of thirst. Cody? Don't die. I promise I'm gonna get you water. Here we go. There we go. Oh, what does that say? Build something in your shelter to go back in there. I'm gonna do that before we walk off.
Alright.
Let me see what it says here. It says build a floor or wall decoration in your shelter. You get to do five of them.
Again?
I guess so. Floor or wall decoration. They really want us to have floor and wall decoration. What are you playing with here? Oh, okay. Where's Samantha?
Scanning for knives, boys and girls. Scanning.
I just can't shake these nightmares.
I wanna make it. Get back there, dude. All right, I'm just trying to get Cody situated. There you are. Alright, I'm gonna pop back out here. So what was your favorite present?
So far?
Yeah.
A custom Beetlejuice cup.
Oh, nice. I'll have to see a picture of it. Did you do your video?
Yeah, I just haven't edited it and put it up yet.
Okay. Like, is it like a Tumblr kind of cup?
Yeah, Becky had, her old roommate make it.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'll have to, like, get a picture of it or look at it. Where you're standing right now, it looks like a mole rat's on your head.
I'm standing like right next to you. Hey, you changed your backpack.
Yeah. I forgot that I bought this plan from somebody. A while ago, actually. Kind of forgot about it. I never had enough items to make it. Just finally just made it.
Yeah. So now it's a little like monkey man, you have a little monkey.
Yeah. I don't know if I like it or not. My Mothman's cute. I'll keep it for a little while though. Eastside Joker. And Green Dragon
by
Fire.
Tomorrow, I get the Etsy gift.
Yeah, hopefully. There should be two of them.
I'll let you know what it is, which it is when I get it.
Okay. Is there somebody in my camp?
I don't know. It looks like it. I don't see anybody.
Are they like maybe stuck? Maybe my camp like fell on them?
It's a possibility it happens. You hear
that? It was the worst. I don't see them though.
I just see the dots. I see one dot now. I guess they.
I don't see them in here.
I don't see any names, I don't see a person or anything, so... I guess if they were here, they left. Oh, you have a, coffin behind this tombstone-looking thing.
Yeah. I was gonna put it out front. I put that in there last time. But I forgot to put the I don't know if I should put the coffin back here or in the front. I kinda like it back there. I don't understand what it's supposed to be. Mm-hmm. Like, I know what it is, but, like, what
is
it?
I think it's, like, supposed to be, like, the sign you put outside of a cemetery, not an actual tombstone.
Yeah.
Because it says something cemetery.
Filippini or something like that. Isa Joker. Okay. He doesn't know what he's doing. Well, the other person's a mystery, I guess. I don't know what happened to them.
Yeah. All I know is there's dots.
Yeah. Yeah, it did show that there was somebody else here, but they're gone now. I need syringes. I'm gonna run down here, I think, to the Wayward. And see if they have any syringes.
The Wayward's the other way.
I mean, not the Wayward. Flatwoods. I don't know why I said that. I was looking at the Wayward when I said it. I think that's why. I like when they ask you questions when you run by.
Dude, look, you need stem packs.
Yeah. Oh.
Someone already beat up the farmhand.
Huh?
Somebody already beat up the farmhand.
Man, I know it's only been a few days, but I have no idea what kind of gun this is. I don't remember getting this gun.
I don't remember you getting it either.
I must have gotten it. It's got two stars with it. But I must have gotten it from something. It's a Furious Gatling Plasma. Huh. Okay. I must have won it. Oh, there's the person that we were looking for. That was at my camp. Oh, don't shoot at me. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
There's something here.
I guess I'm gonna sell it, because I don't know. I would never use that gun.
Yeah, it's kind of like a, laser machine gun type of deal.
Yeah. What the fuck? Your dog's inside of you, lady.
Make yourself at home. I did.
That could be taken so wrong.
Oh, God. I mean, it's like literally inside of her.
Yeah, its head is in her thigh. I think there's a stem pack on the pool table in the...
Chloe's my pet.
In the diner across the street.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sometimes there is, sometimes there's not.
Alright, let me see.
Throwing knives. Doesn't seem to be any stem packs in here this time.
Okay. No, I don't want that gun. Okay, here it is. Alright, I got rid of it.
All it does is gonna weigh us down more than we're gonna use it. You're gonna use it anyway. Were you able to find any stem packs on them?
I was selling that gun real quick. Let me look. Diluted stim packs. I'll buy them though. Better than nothing.
Hey, volunteer. If you need supplies, Bob's got you covered.
All right. Well, at least I have three diluted ones. What's happening right here?
I melted a roach.
Oh.
Took my plasma gunner.
Nice.
I tried a new coffee thing from Dunkin' Donuts today.
Did you? What kind did you try?
The sugar plum something or other.
Oh, yeah. And?
It's, good, but you have to mix it up because the top half would be, like, plane.
The bottom's that purple.
Yeah. It's like, once you get through the purple part of the drink, the rest of it just tastes like plain cold coffee. So you have to mix it up.
I can see that. That would be kind of gross at the end.
Yeah, but Teresa says that happens with all their coffees. So we have to mix it up when you get it.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm used to Starbucks. Their flavor's all the way through.
Yeah, that's what we usually generally get at Starbucks.
Yeah, Teresa picked up coffee. It was her and me opening today.
Nice.
She prefers Dunkin' over Starbucks.
So you want some canned coffee and some vegetarian ham?
Yeah, I need food.
Okay.
I guess you can drink coffee.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, it's a drink.
Oh.
I'll take the moldy food, too. Oops. Sounds like someone's setting off fireworks.
Wow, really?
Yep. They haven't set any off since the last time we played, and you could hear it through the game.
I'll take a picture of the bear here. Gosh, start it. My big old fat head's in the way. There we go. There we go.
Yeah, I'm trying to talk Teresa into starting to drink Wawa smoothies.
Wawa what?
Smoothies.
Oh, I don't think I really have it.
She's trying to eat better because she's having that problem with her arms, like cramps in her arms and everything.
Oh.
And the doctor is telling her that she needs to lose weight, but she doesn't really eat all that unhealthy, or she doesn't really eat all that much either. So she's having trouble losing weight, and I said, well, maybe one thing she can try is Wawa smoothies, because they're like real fruit and stuff, so it's good for you.
Yeah, just be careful with sugar.
She's
Cody! Please, dude.
Never gets around to doing it.
I still need that one.
I bet this town was really nice before the war.
Bet it was too. I'm actually going to Flatwoods in 2 weeks.
Cool.
Yeah. I'm going to go check out the Flatwoods Museum. The Flatwoods Monster Museum, sorry.
It's like West Virginia has museums for all their monsters.
Yeah, they do.
I know the Flatwoods Monster and the Mothman and the Grafton Monster officially West Virginia cryptids.
Bat Boy is one of them.
Who?
Bat Boy.
Oh yeah. They actually
there's like 10 of them.
Yeah, I know the Wendigo is just a Native American bat. because he doesn't have a certain state.
Yeah.
And Snellygastard, I'm not too sure if he's West Virginia or... if he's just West Virginia or
sure.
If he's found anywhere.
Yeah, I'm not sure on that one. There's so many of them.
The caverns are that are in this game are supposed to be the caverns in real life where Batboy was supposed to have been found.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember we were talking about that. Cody, please don't be eating anything.
Yeah, but I can never remember the name of the what cavern it is.
Yeah, I don't know either.
You think knowing that it's Batboy's cavern would narrow it down a bit. We still can't remember.
Yeah. Okay, let me see. Cody, please don't be getting in anything. Hold on 1 second. Oh, my sister wrote. Hold on 1 second. Let me write her back.
Any good news?
Not yet. I had to go check on her her dogs earlier. Cause she's working. She's doing a 20-hour shift. Let's see. All right, the Lost World Caverns.
That's the Batboy Caverns.
Yeah.
So that must be the.
Lewisburg, West Virginia.
That's supposed to be what the uncanny caverns in here are based
on.
Yeah.
I'm gonna totally have to go check that out because Lewisburg, I don't think is that far.
But they here they call Batboy Night Kid.
Night Kid? Do they?
Yeah, when you go into the caverns, they talk about Night Kid. It's supposed to be Batboy.
Mm. Let me see how far away it is from me. Three hours. That's not bad. Oh wow, yeah. It's even like on the map, Lost World Caverns. That's awesome. Hold on, West Virginia Cryptids. Oops. I was looking in the wrong spot. I was looking at the maps. West Virginia. I hate how my phone has no idea what the hell I'm writing.
Yeah. I used to have like pictures I made of like all these different cryptids. And like storylines in my head with them.
Yeah.
But then my computer crashed. When I had saved that and I lost all the pictures, I had to redo them. When I got my external hard drive.
Oh, yeah.
I had like Puckwudgies and Dover Demon and everything.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Here's some more. Yeah, Goatman. I forgot about him. He's also in Maryland. Thunderbirds.
Yeah, those are Native American thing, like the Wendigo is.
Yeah, Tennessee Wild Man.
You said the Sheep Squatch is real.
Sheep Squatch, yeah. The Snallygaster is also in Maryland as well.
Ah, okay.
That's where it actually originated from, but they've seen it on the Maryland and West Virginia. Then of course Mothman. Yeah, Sheep Squatch, which looks terrifying. Flatwood Monster, the Grafton Monster. Yeah, there's like so many of them. Oh my god. I would not want to come across the Sheep Squatch. Holy crap.
The pictures I seen what real life Snallygaster is supposed to look like is a lot more tame than what we get in this game.
Really?
Yeah, it's a lot. It looks more like a kind of like a chicken.
Oh, okay.
The pictures I've seen of like the Grafton Monster, it's like he doesn't have a head, but his eye. He has like. Sometimes he'll have like an eyes and mouth on his chest.
Really?
Yeah, some pictures I seen of him when I was looking him up.
Cody. That is your mom's shield. And she will literally kill you.
Yeah, patches would chew the heel of shoes.
Ugh. Really?
Becky just bought some shoes. And they weren't cheap. They're like when she got me the zombie ones. Mm-hmm. She got herself some. And Patches chewed the heels off of one of the shoes.
Oh my god, was she pissed?
Yes.
Yeah.
She had to wear one shoe with no heel on it until she was able to get new shoes.
Oh my god, that would piss me off.
Luckily, it was just the fabric part. He didn't, like, chew the rubber sole off of it.
Yeah. Alright. Sorry, I had to yell at him to lay down.
Yeah, your girl started pointing a gun at the ground.
Where's she? Yeah.
She took out her hunting rifle and pointed it at the ground.
Ah, oh, she's crazy. Alright, what do we want to do first? Where do we want to go first?
We should take a look at, the airport to see if we can find any Christmas things since the Christmas ones are gonna be around.
Yeah, that's on me. Alright, let's see. Let's go. Where the hell's the airport? Why can I never find it? Oh, I was looking too far up. Alright, I'm gonna go to the train station or something. Right there. All right, here I go. I'm teleporting now. I'm just gonna check the syntax real quick. Hello, Vanderbilt. Oh, sorry, I must be talking to him because he's busy. That's weird.
You're the only person I see here.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another person here.
Oh, no, there's a person here. They just disappeared. That's an awesome outfit.
That is pretty much a... Looks a lot like a new California Republic outfit.
That is awesome.
Except for the fact that New California Republic isn't even founded yet.
If you have supplies to trade, I can be of service.
That is sweet outfit.
New California Republic isn't founded until Fallout 2.
Which really?
Yeah, which is around 200 years from this game. There's a chemistry workbench. Oh, you already have it because you made one.
Yeah.
It's a chemistry workbench recipe right here.
I didn't have that one. Ooh, I'm gonna check the vending machine out here for it. The medical vending machine.
There's usually like two or three when I check it.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see here. Oh yeah, there's four of them.
Cool. That's better than I've been getting when I needed them.
Yeah. Is he gone now? Okay, he's got that.
Ammunition and gear. Be sure to stop up while you can. Don't face the wasteland without the,
just the little
proper
ones.
Supply.
All right. At least I have some now. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready when you are. I was just waiting on you.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if you needed to go out to the train station or not in there.
Nah, as far as I know, I have everything I need.
I'm just gonna keep my eye out for, medical things. I had a ton of them before, but then we just went through them, though, in that one thing. What's up, dude?
I hear one.
You do? Oh, yeah, I hear one. Ah, shit. Here comes some peeps. I wonder if they already killed the rest of them.
Who knows? Can always check.
They went that way. Oh, running into the bush. For some reason, I thought it went through.
I still hear some. Scorched anyway, not for some reason.
Yeah. Oh, I hear one.
Santa.
Yeah, I got him. Yeah.
Make sure you got some. Come on, Santa.
Probably beat Santa Dennis.
Don't forget your gift.
I got it. Thank you. Yeah, that must be where I got that gun because I've got it. I just got like a 3-star. Fucking shotgun. Alright.
Scorch is the good thing to get when you're out for shotgun shells.
Yeah, they really are. Most of them have them. Ooh, I'm gonna check these buildings and see if there's anything patched. There's always those things.
Yeah. The medical building's the next one. That has one every room.
Okay. Dirty water. It's a little bitch.
So far, I don't
all
see
I
any.
Huh?
So far, I don't see any in this building.
Oh, I got one in here. Ooh, two. Yay. Whoa, that just exploded on me. Are you doing that?
No.
Oh, I see somebody like saying come here.
Yeah, I did too. It wasn't me. I don't even know if they're talking to us or the other person there. Could be one of those.
Probably the other person. Could be the other person. Shh, guys. Alright. Oh shit, who's shooting him?
That person I'm standing over by the, thing. Where are you?
Inside this, thing. Did they mean to?
I don't know.
There's a water up here if you need it.
Alright, I'll take it.
There are two of them up there, and then I just ate some food. Here's an ammo box. Ooh, 38 rounds. I wonder why this one hasn't been spawning. Usually it's always telling us to shoot off the thing.
Mm-hmm. I guess they already did it because they have this one here. I guess they already did this one.
Yeah.
So said that. You can go take stuff from it, I did. There was like 308 rounds.
Oh yeah, I did. Oh, there's a hot dog under there, I want it.
Why they're on top?
Like underneath. Really?
Yeah.
Open. Recipe for flower tea, but I think they always have that one there.
Yeah.
Some more water up here if you need it.
I think I might be good. I got some downstairs.
Oh, okay. Bobby's in there.
I can't wait until Watch Dogs Legion Online comes out.
Yeah, that'll be fun.
Apparently, it was supposed to come out this month, but they're putting it off until after the first of the year. And, it's not ready yet or something like that.
Gotcha.
People have been beta testing it and crashing or something.
Nice.
Some of the stuff.
What happened?
I said, do you want some of this stuff?
Oh no, I'm good. I don't even know what you're looking at.
I'll take, there's food on a shelf in this.
Oh no, I'm good. Now I'm just trying to break into this thing here.
Apparently it's supposed to be the game, but you can play it with a friend. And there are online only missions.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, you can only do when you play the online. Oh, there's a stem pack in here for me. It's first aid kit.
Oh yeah, I got a stem pack and boiled water.
I got that and a disease cure.
Ooh, stem pack in here too.
Well, it's supposed to be just like the regular game. Except you can play with a friend. And it's supposed to be open world, and a few of the missions are online only missions.
That's really cool. I like that. That'll be fun.
Yeah. It's weird because, Ghost of Tsushima is an open world game.
Uh-huh.
But the online game,
I'm
Legend
gonna go back to
is linear. A linear storyline.
Yeah, it's kinda weird.
It looks like it'll be fun. Yeah. It looks like it'll be fun, but it's just not as long as the main storyline.
Yeah.
Instead of walking to different places, you go through those gates. You know those gates they have in front of temples?
Yeah.
In Japan? You walk through those and it teleports you to the next area that you need to go to. Instead of actually walking to the area.
Oh my god. Alright, well, I'm gonna talk to this vendor. Neologist sitting there.
Ammunition and other supply available here.
Bless you.
Thank you.
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment. Now trading for supplies, ammunition, and gear.
I'm going to open up those presents that I haven't done yet.
What?
The gifts we got from the squirt.
Oh yeah, I forgot to open mine too.
Requisitions now available.
Sweet.
Resupply here, citizen.
Cool. Did they shoot you again? What the fuck? It says that they're you were under attack.
Yeah, one of them shot me. A couple times.
Why?
I don't know, I guess because I wouldn't accept the trade.
I hate when people do that. I'm not trading with you, dude. Go fuck yourself.
Don't face the wasteland without the proper supply. Good. Be sure to stock up while you can.
Are they gone now?
They seem to be for the most part.
Oh, God.
If you have supplies to trade, I can be of service.
I forgot I like the radio.
Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies.
All right. I think I got rid of some stuff. You want to check it out? Do you want to go down to that one place?
Available here.
The power plant?
Yeah, we can.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready.
All right, I'm ready whenever you are.
You what? Oh, sorry. Okay. There I go. Here we go, teleporting. Like magic.
Feels like it's warming up a bit here.
Is it?
Yeah. I'm kind of glad that I'm not where you are. I like the cold, but it's been way too cold here. So it's like whatever it is outside, my house intensifies it.
Oh, yeah.
And we don't have, like, central heating or air.
Yeah.
So it is, it's been, like, freezing in the house.
That's terrible.
It got down to, like, the 40s, which is, you know, freezing for Florida.
Yeah. It's pretty cold there. Yeah, I think it's 10 degrees right now here.
So I'm like, I know, I want it cold, but I only want it cold outside, not in the house.
Right, yeah. Outside, too.
I can't even take a shower and get dressed without feeling I'm gonna freeze before I get my clothes on. Oh, hey, I never noticed there was a cap stash right here.
Yeah, there's one over here too, I think.
Yeah, the one in the tent is empty for me.
Where's it at?
In this tent here underneath this table. For me, it's empty.
Me too.
Yeah, but it's still pinging.
I forgot to fill it up. A bit of a wash pan. Who the fuck?
I don't know. I see bullets fly, but I don't see where the fly is from.
It's right here.
Oh, okay. Tomorrow and Tuesday, I close. And then I'm going to be off for a day.
Nice.
And I don't have to worry at least for this schedule, I don't have to worry about any opening or any open shifts anymore. Which is good.
Yeah.
Sometimes opening shifts make me tired.
Well, yeah. Getting up that early.
They're nice and slow, though. Looks like the perk going.
Are they?
Yeah. Because no one in their right mind gets up at 8 o'clock in the morning willingly. At least that's what I tell myself.
Do.
Yeah, I see the people come in, I'm like, who in their right mind gets up at 8 o'clock in the morning?
I know, like old people, like they spend their whole life waiting for retirement so they can sleep in. And they go to bed at like 5 o'clock at night and get up at like 5 in the morning.
I hear him, but I don't know where he is.
Yeah, I hear it too.
Just too bad it's not
right here. There's one right here. Got him. Nothing here. There's a dead one.
A dead Christmas one or a dead...
Yeah, a dead Christmas one. Oh my god.
It doesn't count unless one of us can.
Yeah, I know. There's like one more spot here. Oh my god.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Where are they moving? Not near us, so who cares? Check one in here.
Careful.
Why? What happened?
Last time we went to that smoke area, we started dying. Never mind. Get out, get out, get out.
Why? What's going on?
Our life's going down.
Yeah, I don't even hear anything. Oh god, I'm like stuck. Here. Trying to find a way out. Ooh, I made it.
Yeah, that smoke means no good. Not worth it.
Damn.
Not even our gas mask saves us from this stuff.
I hear one.
I'm
see one. There we go.
Thought he was like just standing there, like. We're gonna get them when they come up, and we just snuck up behind it.
Right.
I wonder what's with this smoke the past couple days.
I don't know. It's pretty extreme, though. Go grab the monster. Oh, let me open my gift.
I got shotgun shells, Jango the Moon Monkey. And some whiskey.
Thanks. Not bad. Alright, so I guess we'll go check out our other place then.
Yeah. Hold on, I just gotta use the restroom first.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna run over to this person's camp real quick over here.
Alrighty.
on, Dad.
Alright, I'm back.
Okay.
We got my dad a smartphone for Christmas. Because his phone was dying, and they don't sell flip phones anymore.
Yeah.
And he's been using it to watch Netflix.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He doesn't really like smartphones. He always wanted a flip phone because all he ever does is call people. He doesn't text message or go online or anything like that. But he does like Netflix because that's like the only thing we have because we don't have cable.
Yeah. This guy has ridiculous prices on junk.
Guess I'll run to where you are. Probably just spawn me right here anyway.
Ooh, plan for the symptomatic thing for 9,000 caps. That's crazy. Tulip sky blue pantsuit for 30,000. This guy's ridiculous. Oh, yeah, this is the waitress you can get. Okay. Let's see. That guy's prices are like a ripoff. Fast traveling to the fucking house. Oh, right. Hey, Jack.
So many buttons to carve. So
with a roach.
I just jumped off and started to kill it. Oops, sorry. Did you just eat it? Oh, you ate him.
Yeah. You would have wanted it that way.
Yeah.
He was a peaceful man who liked to help others.
Yeah, Ramon, take what you need from me.
So many pumpkins to carve.
Empty milk bottle. Oh, I know we're also going to check real quick, too.
I don't even see a Scorch Beast here. Scorch Beast is what's been taking most of our, There's a stem pack in here if you need it.
Oh, there is?
Yeah. Right in front of the radio.
Awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome. I have, like, over, like, 18 or over 18. So okay. I'm not desperate for them.
Right there. I'm just gonna run over to that lookout right here. See if I can get that skull costume.
So many pumpkins to carve. So little time.
Is the costume up there?
I just made it to the top. Yep.
Cool, now we both
have
it.
That's awesome.
I wish you could make, we could make mannequins to put clothes on.
That would be cool.
I mean, they have it in 4, and that's what they supposedly took a lot of sprites and stuff from, so I can't, I don't know why they wouldn't do it on here.
I do not know. Whoa, what's all that explosion?
Hey, keep your eye out for danger. You never know if you can watch this. Clean up this, fix that. Never seems to end.
Jesus, there are a lot of stairs.
Mm-hmm.
gotta get this freaking crate open. There we go. Before we go take on the scorch piece, I'm gonna go pee real quick.
Alright, go ahead.
And grab a drink real quick. Oh, Charlie, you gotta move, dude. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, here I am. I just drank some Monster.
Alrighty.
With my asset. Ooh, wait, what's that? Oh, just a candle. Alright. Where did you go? There you are.
Yeah, I'm right
Let's
here.
Do this. I'm all ready now. What is this? Oh, copper. Oh, cool. A copper vein.
Cool. I don't currently need copper.
No, I grabbed it. I always need it.
I usually forget to, smelt it anyway.
Oh, do you? Oh, it's gonna be so stupid of me. Wow, I lived. I just kind of pushed my way against the wall. Looks so good.
Yeah.
You make it?
Delicious.
You what?
If you like push yourself against the wall, you'll just catch
everything. Yeah, yeah. But only it was like that in real life.
Well, I wouldn't be doing it in real life.
Yeah. I wouldn't either. For sure. What the fuck? I'm not doing all that. Oh shit, look at all these pumpkins.
Yeah.
I'm attacking you. Oh shit. Disgusting.
I don't think Scorched Earth is here.
I don't either.
We're just close to the fissure though.
I hear it.
Yeah, it's right there if you look up.
Yeah, I don't want to look up.
You don't want to look up.
I'm good. I hear one.
I hear it. There it is. Come on in.
Right, yeah. You need to come home. You did, okay. Hell of a bitch. I don't even know how she got me.
I think it was the stuff that the Scorched Earth was blowing.
Probably. We were doing pretty good, though. I see you. Cody.
We need to get back there to get our gifts.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Ooh, an ant.
Mosquito.
No. My legs are brown. No. You're swinging. Stop moving. many are there?
I think we got it.
Should we go back to the pumpkin house real quick? Kind of regroup.
Yeah, kind of. Can.
You can? Yeah. Okay. Or that cave. What's the matter with me? We'll get that death claw out.
Yeah. We can get on the school bus if we need to.
That's true. I'm gonna go wake the death claw up.
I'm stuck.
I got it.
I was stuck in jump animation on the hitch of the mat truck. Come here, we need you.
Hey. Where are you? Oh, well, at least we're not getting hit with sports shit. You take on these two. You're a huge let fucking man.
He has been lately.
Who the hell's hitting me? Fuck you.
Oh, there he is!
Fuck! Fuck, run, run!
Oh, he's not doing anything.
No?
No, he's just sitting there.
Right. Fucking tired. Take them on like have a one or two at a time.
Yeah.
What's your health though? I didn't do shit because it wasn't right away. Huh? belt. This is an awesome picture. I'm gonna totally take a picture of it. What was that? What the fuck is that?
Firecracker bears.
Oh, okay. That's an awesome picture.
Sorry,
oh, shit. Yeah, you just totally got wiped out. I'm not now sure that you're alive, so.
Oh, shit.
Are you
alive? For 18, 15 seconds. I'm down, but
here
I'm just
come,
not
here
out
come,
yet.
Here I come, here I come, here I come. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, here I come. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Oh.
No worries, I'm up. Sometimes the
I'll drop him and I can't get him. There we go. Shit, shit.
Okay, you're using
your railway
gun. That's why it
sounds
like bells. That's why it sounds like what? I kept hearing like clanging like metal on metal or like a bell or something.
Yeah.
And your railway gun.
I better run away from that fucking thing.
Where I don't know what it is, but it seems like so much harder to fight tonight than it has been.
I agree.
I just attributed it to me working an early shift and being a bit tired. I was a bit tired, more worn out.
Yeah.
But
I'm gonna go over this house real quick. I think I can get in there.
Yeah.
No I'm gonna hear shooting.
Yeah, they're super
Santa.
Where are you?
I'm right here. I don't know how to explain it. Oh, there you go.
I'm about to be.
Oh my god. Fuck off. Oh, there's another Christmas Santa. Another Christmas Santa, but I'm running away. I'm running towards you.
Alright, I'm coming towards you.
Do you see me?
I did.
Okay, there you are. Around the house.
Yeah, am stuck.
Turn around.
I can't. I am stuck.
Shit, well, I'll bring a bunch of scorches over to you.
Yeah, I am in the fissure.
Oh my god, no. How are you alive?
I don't know. I am down here, though.
Shit. Okay.
I fell into the fissure.
I fell in there yesterday and I died like instantly.
I am not even getting hurt.
Well, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Because there's literally like a fuck ton of things. There's a dog now chasing me. Blood eagle dog. Now there's raiders here. What the fuck is happening?
I don't know. I'm killing myself so I can get up there.
Just fast travel.
I guess that works.
Attention citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Bye, Raider. Okay,
I'm
the dog. I'm the dog. What the fuck is shooting at me like that? Something with a fucking machine gun shooting at me.
Okay, I'm coming towards you.
Oh my god, there's blood eagles here now. I see you now. Careful, it's like a shit show over there. Just let them all kill each other.
Yeah, good idea.
Alright, I'm running over to where you are.
I'm going back over to that house. I want to grab my stuff and hopefully that the Santa remains are still there for me to grab.
Did you get a hit on it?
Yeah.
Alright, then I'll show you where the body's at. It's over where that shit shows at. The Raider hill comes up there, that.
I'm like right behind you.
Show him the fucking bloody weapon. He's got a crazy fucking weapon. There we go. Wow, that was annoying. Like a big poop pile? Ew. Wrong pile. Here it is.
I don't see it. It's not here for me, so. Stinky bitch.
Yeah, that one raider killed it. I was trying to keep it alive for you. God, that was insane.
I don't know what it is, but it's like. The Scorch Beast seems harder than.
Because there's like a million fucking things chasing us.
Yeah. Before it's like the Scorch gave up or whatever. Or we killed them all and there was one thing.
Careful,
you're about to die.
Not about to die?
You were, but now your life went back up real quick. Humans coming from?
I don't know. I just respawned at the cave.
In his example, I am drawn to the divine light.
Never had a problem with the people, just mutants and scorched. All of a sudden, people are just like
Everywhere. I know I'm not tall enough.
I'm loading back in.
Don't
get just the fart and get back here. Alright. Come on. You made it bad when you made a short yourself down.
feet because I was dead.
Oh, great.
What?
Two big old ferals.
Oh, shit.
Stem packs off that thing though.
They're like chasing after you. Where'd you go? Are they in there with you?
Nope, they're like right outside the door.
Oh, I see him, I see him. Oh my god, what the fuck?
I got one.
Oh my god. Oh, I got a Simpac on there. Oh, I don't have any fucking bobby pins.
Oh, I have plenty.
Scorch Beast Brain.
There's nothing good in there. I got a heart.
Did you? That's awesome.
It's a wave fragment for me.
A what?
Wing fragment.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. Dude, we kicked ass here.
Yeah, after all those others weren't being overteamed.
Yeah. I'm gonna go get some of that, whatever the fuck this is called. Ultrasight.
Alright.
Might as well, we earned it. Yeah, look at this giant poop.
Yeah.
Ooh, Christmas torch! Christmas torch. Ow, sucking in my face. Bitch. She's hitting me with a shovel.
Nope. Red knock axe.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah. And she doesn't have a present on her.
What?
She has. There's no present on her on my side.
She ripped you off your fucking present?
Yep.
Still on the bench.
I don't know.
That's weird. I wonder why. I hear another one. You must have gotten me, you better have gotten me a present.
Yeah, I got it.
One punching you.
It was like kept putting its arm up and up.
Yeah, I'm over encumbered now. Oh, watch out for the fissure.
Yeah, that's not fun to be down in.
What am I over encumbered by? Trying to get rid of a lot of shit here. I think we got them all here.
Yep.
Alright, let me go back to my camp, because I mean, I... What the fuck? Am I frozen? Oh no. This one person's camp right here real quick. See if they have anything. Houses, I can't even figure it out. PlayStation vault in the shelter. How do you get to your shelter?
number up. Register. Naughty children. This unit is suffering from a severe coal shortage.
What?
Where are you? I'm at the camp. I can't find you.
Like, if you go by that silo, there's a vault right there. Like, on the other side of those train, tracks there.
So you're down in the vault?
Yeah. It says, welcome to the PlayStation Vault. This facility was constructed for the sole purpose of 1, disc game protection, 2, PSN account protection, and 3, console unit storage. I don't understand it.
I do see the PlayStation symbol, like triangle, square, X, and stuff.
This unit has been programmed with the task of wishing all who from it matching.
What the fuck? This person's a little odd. Did you find it? Did you find the vault?
Nope.
All right, here I come. It's not that great. It's just kind of weird down here.
I see a Santatron. I see the
It's on the other side of the train.
I went all around the train.
Here, hold on. I'm coming up, so I'm loading. Something.
Oh, there you are. I see you.
Down here.
You went back into the vault?
Yeah. There.
This person's a big fan of...
What?
So this person's a big fan of PlayStation.
Yeah, I can tell.
I just wonder how he made these doors.
These doors?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're part of the vault thing.
I can't find them.
Really?
Yeah.
So whenever I go in mine, I'll have to see where they're at.
Like, the walls? Like, how they normally switch over the doors and windows and stuff?
Yeah.
The vault ones don't switch over.
Yeah, I'll have to find them for you. Now, these ones, I have no idea. I've never seen these. Did you read this thing?
Yeah.
It's weird. Alright, I'm gonna fast travel.
PlayStation.
They really do. I'm gonna fast travel back to my camp real quick. There's someone at my camp. There's like three people hanging out by our camps.
Yes, one is buying stuff from me.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh, I guess I'm gonna check my Samatron.
Yeah, I'm gonna check mine and I'm gonna head out to my vault to see if I can make.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a lot.
I got a lot of stuff too.
Nice.
Oh, it's here now.
What is this?
Where I can switch the wall to the door.
Oh yeah, cool. Come over here and buy shit. You don't have anything. So you get nothing that I want. Not bad. No, I don't want to do that. There.
I can make a vault wall with a door in it, but I can't put a vault door in it. So I just have to put the cork door back.
Okay, now my headset died.
Alright.
I had to get redo it. Okay. Oh, goodness. What were you saying? I heard you saying something right whenever my thing died.
Oh, I'm able to build the vault wall with the door in it, but I can't use the vault door. I can't put the vault door on, so I had to put a regular door on it.
Was my only gap. Okay.
contained highly dangerous levels of radiation. On this gentle planet.
Okay, there we go. Get rid of all my fuel.
I'm headed in the flatwoods to sell stuff.
Are you? Okay. I think I'm right behind you. Here I come. I like how you milk the cow and they kick.
Yeah.
Like, get the fuck off me.
Trust your friend, Bob. A healthy water supply is vital to your survival. To see living human beings again.
I'm over encumbered, so it's just taking me a long time to get there.
No worries.
That overseer lady said more people would be coming. It's nice to meet you. Sure is great to see living human beings again. While you're here, why not grab a stim pack or two? Thank you.
with smarts and a little luck, you'll do just fine out there.
There we go. I made it. You tired?
Somewhat. There's just the two early mornings in a row, I think.
Yeah, I can imagine.
There's a Mongol just running back and forth outside.
Hey, volunteer. If you need supplies, Bob's got you covered. With smarts and a little luck, you'll do just fine out there.
Ooh, don't want to sell my skeleton.
Welcome, friend. If you're here to sign up, you've come to the right place. Hey, volunteer. If you need supplies, Bob's got you covered. While you're here, why not grab a stim pack or two?
It's pretty much all you sell at a time.
What?
Then why don't you grab a stim pack or two? One or two stim packs is always sells at one at any given time.
Right.
There's not really any stim packs in the first aid kits.
Yeah, you can find them.
It sure is great to see living human beings again.
Alright.
That overseer lady said more people would be coming. It's nice to meet you.
Nice. All right, I'm gonna run back to my camp real quick before we leave. Bombs going off.
Who knows?
As long as they're not coming off to where they're going off towards us, that's all I care about. Oh god. Stupid dogs. Pass, pass, pass. Good thing you didn't hit it. You were like swinging on it. Why are there always two dead ones and one alive one now?
I don't know. One thing I can think of is the Brotherhood people over here.
True, yeah, they're not taking it out.
And when the Mr. Handy or Mr. Farmhand is good, he'll take them out as well.
Reporting for duty. Oh, Willie?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, they'll attack him and he'll fight the bat. Hmm.
He's really clean up. Get the fuck out of my camp. Especially saying you really need to clean up around here.
Yeah, you don't go walk. Go on to someone's camp and tell them that it's nasty. Rude telling people their home was nasty.
You what?
It's rude to tell people their home is nasty.
Right. Especially when my home is clean. There's not stuff on the floor and everything. Yeah, you on my property. Look out. Like out. The damn thing you don't want. Don't talk to me about being tired, dude.
Stimpaks, hems, I got it.
Did you get your gifts?
Yeah, I had a whole bunch of them. No, I opened them up already. And sold everything.
Oh, gotcha. Guess I should bring down Santa. I'll wait till after New Year's, though.
Yeah, I usually wait till after New Year's before taking anything for Christmas down.
Yeah, that's what we need to. Alright. Well, text me tomorrow if you want. I'm sure you will. I'll talk to you tomorrow. I shouldn't say that. I shouldn't say text me if you want. I'll just talk to you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Or later today.
I'll probably message you when I get off of work tomorrow.
Alright, sounds good.
Yeah, I get
have
off
a good
at
rest
9.
Of your night. At 9 p.m.?
Yeah.
Oh, duh. And not 9 a.m.
Yeah, we start to right. Close at 9 again, so...
Oh, do you? Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, we were only open till 10 because of the Christmas season.
Oh, were you? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't even know you guys were open till 10. I honestly thought it was like 8 or something. I don't know why.
Only on Sundays.
Oh, gotcha. I can't keep up with the stores anymore. I don't know. Alright, yeah, just ask me whatever you're done.
Alrighty.
All right, bye.
Bye. I'm gonna head off as well. See you all later.